Windsor Lake opened again to the public. It closed July 23rd because of unsafe levels of harmful algae bacteria. You're seeing video from 9 years ago when the lake was closed after seven people contracted Shigella bacteria after swimming in that lake. In both instances, the lake was reopened after those bacteria levels went back down to normal. Signs are posted about the algae, and staff will continue to monitor those water conditions.